Now the country's Minister of Justice has spoken to France 24 about what happened, and he said the gunman had help from security staff at the prison.
Heavily armed men returned to the commune of Kano with no vehicles, without any vehicles, which means that everything was planned, everything was meticulously prepared. There was complicity with those who provided security around the central prison. That much is clear.